I'm Bill from Iron Will, and I want to explain the difference between standard, deep six, and Snyder Core. So this shows a standard broadhead versus deep six. And a standard broadhead has a 204 diameter shank and then 832 threads. A deep six has a 0.165 diameter shank and then 640 threads. Our Snyder Core system has that same diameter, so that same 0.165 diameter shank and 640 thread. Our standard broadheads use 832 threaded system, which is really the industry standard. You would choose our standard thread if you're using 246 arrow, a 204 arrow, or even a micro diameter arrow that has a half out or an outsert so that it accepts standard thread systems. But it won't fit inside a micro diameter arrow. Really the deep six, with this diameter being 0.165, will fit in 4 millimeter, 0.165, 0.166 diameter arrows. So both of these systems can be used with our micro hits in 4 millimeter, 0.165, or 0.166 diameter arrows. This is a custom system that's only used by Iron Will for micro diameter arrows. And it was made to get a longer, stronger shank that can improve alignment a little bit and also improve the strength because you're reinforcing more of the arrow back from the head where the main impact force occurs. The important thing to note with these two systems is you need to push the hit insert into the right depth. If you're using epoxy to bond the insert, you want to choose the deep six hit tool to push the hit insert in the correct depth for the deep six hit insert, and the Snyder Core tool to push the hit insert into the right depth when you're bonding it in place for the Snyder Core system. So I hope that explains better standard versus deep six versus Snyder Core, and what those systems look like and how they're used.